Hello, everyone. I'm so thankful and so happy. I just want to say that first. I'm so thankful for everybody that has taken the time to subscribe to me. So, today I reached 1,000 subscribers. So I thought it would be really, really fun to make a celebration video. I'm not gonna film it today though, because I have a huge idea in mind. So I'm gonna be working on that for a couple days actually, so that it'll be really special. So I made a deal with one of my subscribers about a month ago, I think. It might have been like 2 months ago. I made a deal that whenever I reached 1,000 subscribers, that I would do a question and answer video. So, if you would like to ask me a question or message me a question, if you would like it to be anonymous, you know. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take each individual question that I think is interesting and unique and creative, you know. I'm gonna take each one of those and I'm going to write it on a piece of paper, fold it up, and I'm going to stick it in this big top hat that I have. And I'm gonna randomly draw the questions, okay? And I'm gonna try to do a lot of questions because I've already received But if you'd like to, you know any simple things about me that I haven't shared on my channel, you can go ahead and ask. I'm a pretty private person, though, when it comes to, like, location and things like that. So, but, you know, I'm pretty open when it comes to, like, movies, music, my favorite things, and just... So feel free to leave a question in the comments if you would like, and I'll be working on that. I'll give it a few days. Give most of my audience a chance to all be included in on this video. So I'm not gonna rush into this. I want to, you know, give everyone a chance to ask me questions. Have my answer video up probably maybe a week, I think, like a week from now, I would say. That way it kind of gives everyone a chance to think. And if you have a whole bunch of questions, you can message me or, you know, leave them in the comments or something. But yeah, I'm really excited for that, to make that question. Staying busy and keeping up with my channel, making sure that, you know, I'm always creating something. I think I have like, I think it was 68 videos that I have already, and I've only been doing this 3 months, but I've wanted to do this for so long. I've wanted to do this for 5 years, but I just now started. I'm putting so much content out there right now because I'm just like overloaded with so many ideas, and this year is a huge year for me. Not only have I began a journey on my YouTube channel, but you know, so many other things are going on in my life, and it's a lot is changing. So I'm excited to look from now and just see how much of a difference everything will be. So yeah, I just want to say want to say how appreciative that I truly, truly am on everybody that has sent me, you know, their personal thoughts and their personal stories and everything. I feel like so many good things have already came out of this channel. I feel like I've already connected with a whole bunch of different people, all different types of people. And I feel like I've helped, you know, a few people. They're not alone. There's somebody else out there that, you know, kind of relates and kind of likes the same things and stuff. I've already gotten messages like helping people with their anxiety and even helping like soothe a headache. I've gotten a message like that, and those are the kind of things that are my goals and stuff. Win-win situation. And it's so much fun. It's so, so much fun. And I want to inspire as many people as I can. If you find interest in this type of thing, you know, go for it. You should totally go for it. So yeah, I'm really excited today. Wow. I remember like I was excited at that point. I was just, I couldn't believe it. And I'm kind of blown away right now, but it's beyond anything I can put into words right now. But seriously, each and every one of you made this happen. You know, each one of you. And that's kind of amazing. So now, this is kind of a short video, but it's pretty much just letting you know, hey, you can ask me questions, and I'm going to make a video soon about that, okay? Also, there's a lot more to look forward to this coming up week on my channel. Let's see. I know I have a women's haircut to do on my mom. I'm going to try to do that this weekend when she's home. My other brother, so see, I've done two haircuts on two of my brothers so far. So I have that, a third brother, and he wants his haircut for a video as well. So, we're gonna see. Also, hopefully, another room tour video. About a month or two ago, I had done a My Messy Room Tour video, and it was pretty much when everything was crazy in my room. Like, I had just started making videos, getting things together and stuff. So there was boxes and everything. But I've had time after Christmas to kind of just put some shelves up, store some things away, and, you know, go through things. I went through my whole closet of clothes, and I donated like so many, so that gave me a lot of room right there to kind of just be able to organize. So I want to do another walkthrough of my room with it being completely clean and organized now. That way you can see what I get done this weekend, and we'll see what next week brings, okay? So, yeah. All right.